Hello guys, and welcome to Hyrule Warriors Blind. Last time we did Death Mountain, this time we're going to be doing Lake Hylia. Because we just saved Princess Ruto, and obviously bad things are happening at Lake Hylia, and Ruto wants to get that not bad happening, or something. As much as it pains me to do so, I'm going to be using Darunia in this, because he is the new character, even though I do badly want to keep using Sheik. I love Sheik. Rude game for not letting me play Sheik forever. Oh, actually, I guess I can't even say that, because it totally would let me play Sheik forever. I'm choosing not to.
At Fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Ruto. There, she subdued the Goron chieftain, Darunia, who had temporarily lost his senses. Upon freeing Princess Ruto, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient water temple was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls. What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself. Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda seemingly consumed by evil.
So they cloned Zelda and made her terrible? And oh my goodness. Why is half the map in darkness? This is not Twilight Princess. Let's do it. Are we actually fighting through the water temple? Oh my god, I hate the water temple. It was like the worst temple in every game. Hey guys. I love it! Oh. I kind of did that backwards. I didn't realize that's what I was supposed to be doing. Rescue Ruto, didn't she come with us? Ow! Alright. Can you die, please? I would really appreciate it if you would die. Thank you. I need some health. Ow, what? What's that hit me? There was nothing even there. There's a guy. Hello, outpost captain. I would like your outpost. I can't bash those into the ground? Then what's the point of having them? Huh? can't even get in there? Well, that's lame. There's some lizard foes. I really need some health, though. He can't actually fall into the water. I'm just cleaning all of this by the side of my teeth. Alright, buddy. Come on. Holy crap, I cannot believe how long I've been standing at the edge of death. Open the floodgates? That sounds promising. That definitely sounds like something I want to do. Alright, the face temple is open. Hi guys! I like how quickly he charges this. God, I needed that. Oh my gosh. I'm just pummeling these poor guys. Nope. You've got a little hammer, I've got a massive... Or you've got a little sword, I've got a massive hammer. I would just think this is a good idea. Sit down, sir. Before I sit you down. I didn't say you could get up. I feel so abusive when I use him. There he is. I know I saw a guy with a health bar here. How do I get there? I'm glad she has. How do I? Okay, this is how I get there. Here we come. Guys, I'm gonna need you guys to actually be here a little bit more so I can take this keep faster. I'm worried about that lower part of the map, though. The fact that it's completely darkness scares me. We've basically taken the top half now. The fact that nothing's come out of there is really worrisome. Alright, let's open the floodgates. Why is this a good idea? Alright. The Water Temple's entrance. Let's get over there before everything floods out of there. No, guys. You stay inside. Okay, good. Yeah, you do that. I'm busy killing things. Stay in the temple. Oh, is it sealing me in? Awesome! Oh no, just the internal hall. I was like, that means they can't get out. I'm not locked in here with you, you're locked in here with me. Save eventually. Man, there's a lot of guys here. Okay, kill that guy too. He's gone, he's gone. Now let me actually do what I'm supposed to be doing. Which temples was... That goes out of the temple. I don't want to go that way. Summoners have appeared. Yeah, that's mine now. Good. How do I get to the stupid temples? Okay, found one of them. Okay, got it. Hit that guy too. Kablammo. Double kablammo. Target that thing. God dang it. Kill that! Okay, got the first one. I'm working on it. She's in dank crap. Well, I can't help you right now. This one does not have a floodgate. I can't go that way. Crap. Where are the stupid summoners? I'll kill the outpost captain. There's a summoner. Sheik is not in as bad, like, a situation as Ruto. You can help Ruto. Alright. Kill off his captain. Now I should have another summoner. Awesome. Kill that thing. Good, found another one. That was not nearly as many as I thought it would be. I kind of thought killing that one guy would. He had a health bar, would give me a whole lot of experience towards getting this. Alright, got another one. Is that all the floodgates? Can I go help Ruto now? Excellent, good. Save her. I'm headed that way. Hello, gatekeeper. I'm a big, angry Goron. I'm pretty sure the game designers intended that, Sheik. I really should not be bothering to fight this thing, it's not necessary. Okay, I'll be right there, Impa. So where was that? Hey, I got a thing. Wow, he is so much bigger than the other of the like the treasure chests. Well, hold on. Where is Impa? I thought Impa was in this direction. Impa, where are you? Impa? Dang it, I didn't know where Impa was! I tried to go help her. Okay, fine, I'll just end the mission then. Map really needs to tell me where the, like, actual allies are. But okay, fine. Zelda, let's go. Those aren't arrows of light, you're not awesome enough for them. Nope, you have a sword. Man, I feel sorry for her. That was rough. Ow. Don't feel sorry for her anymore. That didn't hit me. Am I supposed to go help them or am I supposed to fight Zelda? I'm big and angry, madam. I think perhaps I need to be helping them. Nope. systems work pretty well. Grind you into the wall, lady. Oh, that's it. Okay, so future reference, I definitely need to go back and help them. Definitely need to go back and help them. Although, I don't know, I was doing pretty well there at the end. Alright. I don't need a royal celebration. Ugly. Hey. Let me feed you some delicious chicken. Thank you. Much easier since I didn't get to have the extra guys here. Hey. Kablammo. Not afraid of you, buddy. well. I am a little disappointed that my allies aren't helping more. That's a girl, actually. Okay. I'll take another free hit. Sure. About gone, sir. Oh, good, that did hit. Bye, sir. Thank you for playing. Yep, let's do this. And when we get back to base, everyone make fun of Impa for not understanding strategy, even though I totally didn't understand the first time either. Here we go. You better be scared, lady. I'm over here. And you're getting grabbed at the wall again. Ow. That was pain. I was like, come on, that totally did not hit me. I was way clearer of this. Oh well, I still got her. Haha! You turned your back on me, lady. Shouldn't do that. It is interesting that, again, we're in the Ocarina timeline right now. And I don't think... I'm pretty sure the Twilight Princess timeline is the one that had the Shadow Zelda in it. Okay, out of the way. Did I miss her? I think I may have missed her. No, I got her. I've noticed if you knock her far enough out, she, like, stops using strategy and just tries to get back to the middle. I think it's because her moveset will, like, really get her hurt if she gets stuck in a corner. So she's hard-programmed to try and avoid getting caught too far out. Alright, lady. Hammer to the skull. Guys, I do not condone violence against women, unless they're stupid shadow copies. That stays around long enough to hit me with that. A responsible thing to do would be go to your health, but this is a duel to the death. Can't be doing that. Yards away, just to make sure, because it's gotten too close here. It's not close now. She could have done that at any point during the battle. Did you not know you came to the land of the Lens of Truth? You should read your history. I don't quite understand why you didn't tell her the whole time. And you also could have revealed that at any point during the battle when all troops were all losing their morale. Zelda's a jerk. And again, did we just seal ourselves in this timeline? Because I did not see us go through the gate before we sealed it. Alright, I got a Majikama. I got a Darkness Cudgel. Another Darkness Cudgel for a person I never use. Alright. Big Bow's Lantern, Gauntlets, Zelda's Brooch, and King Dodongo's Claws. Awesome. So, thank you for tuning in. Next time, we are going to be visiting the Palace of Twilight, which is the last of the historical ones, before we have closed them all and get into what I assume is probably the final stretch. I don't actually know how long this game is, but I know that most of the grinding is not in the main story, so I think we're kind of close to the home stretch. I won't say the end, but at least the home stretch. So, I said it three times. Three times have I told you. But, thank you very much for tuning in. I will see you all next time for more Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Blind, Dameol, not seeing, without knowing. Blind again.